Never, ever buy a sealed box of Topps Archives because you could end up with packs like these. And even if you can get the packs apart, the cards inside. You basically get half of one card that's resting against this thing because it's paper. Totally bricked, totally ruined, except for the half of one card. The back. Oh, it's just sad. Sad, sad. What a waste. Garbage.